Hello YouTube, this is my scratch build H-quad that I made from the designs that come from flighttest.com. I used 12mm square pine for the booms and for the frame booms, and 4mm thick ply for the construction. I think the ply is too thick, it's too heavy. The frame itself with no electronics was 231 grams, but that was without the top plate. But once I put the top plate and the electronics on, it all came up to around about 800 grams. And with the GoPro camera and the battery, it's around about 1.1 kilograms. So I got my GoPro camera hanging off the front here. It's got the KK 2.0 control flight controller, Turnigy 9X receiver. At the moment I'm using a Turnigy 3300 milliamp hour LiPo. I've also got a Nanotech 2200 LiPo, which I'm also going to try because it's quite a fair bit lighter. But I'll try that when I lighten up the whole design, as the frame's still a little heavy at the moment. I got some little foamy landing pads just to stop it from impacting too hard. All the ESCs are inside, which are Turnigy 30 amp Plush ESCs. And that's about it. At the moment I'm just tuning the PI gains. I've got the P gain up around 70 at the moment, and it seems fairly stable. I'll put in some flying footage a bit later. Okay, see ya.